the unison ritual. I am thy holy love. I am thy secret love star. Before thy holy love and before thy secret love star, O Father of lights, with whom there is no variableness, neither shadow of turning, I bow. Show me thy pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding out of the throne of God and of the Lamb. Let thy life, light, and consciousness flow through my crystal cord, as the crystal pure river that proceeds from the throne of thy blessed I Am Presence, and Holy Christ Self with me. O thou Lamb of God, take me to thy heart. Receive my soul as thy bride. Thou who art worthy, open the seven seals of my book of life. Blessing and honor and glory and power be unto him that sitteth upon the throne, and unto the Lamb for ever and ever. Open my seven chakras, that I might transmit thy light for the building of the Antakarana between all light-bearers of this world and cosmos. Reveal to me the wonder of the woman clothed with the sun and her divine man-child. Reveal to me my divine father and my divine mother, Alpha and Omega. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. O dearest Lord God of all who have descended from the Word, which was with Brahman in the beginning, make me one with thee in the ending of cycles in this matter cosmos, even as I was one with thee in the beginning of cycles. Radiate through me thy love, my love, to all who stand before the throne of God and before the Lamb, clothed with white robes and palms in their hands, to the entire spirit of the great white brotherhood, of which I am a part, and to the angels and the 24 elders and the four beasts, the lion, the calf, the man, and the flying eagle, who worship God before his throne. By this, the unison ritual, make all members of the ashram one, as above, so below, as we recite together, saying, Amen. Blessing and glory and wisdom and thanksgiving and honor and power and might be unto our God forever and ever. Lord God, allow us also to come out of the great tribulation of personal and planetary karma, and allow us also to wash our robes in the sacred fire and the violet flame, and to make them white in the blood of the Lamb. And when our soul's journey is through, dearest Lord, allow us to be with the saints and hierarchies serving God, day and night in his temple in the great central sun. And may our Father of Lights, Lord Sanat Kumara, who has saved our souls through the Son of God, Jesus Christ, dwell among us and we with him forevermore. Beloved mighty I Am Presence, radiate through us thy love, our love, to all of thy children who are lost in the shadows. Quicken their heart flames through thy holy love and thy secret love star, whose light is released now through our chakras, that they may come alive again and be made sons of God, through the sacred heart of Jesus Christ and the immaculate heart of the Blessed Virgin Mary. O Lord, my God, I am thy holy love. I am thy secret love star.
Please engage in a period of meditation, centering your attention in your heart. Close your eyes and breathe deeply. the great in-breath and the great out-breath. Visualize the Sacred Heart of Jesus superimposed over your own, alternating this thought form with that of the Immaculate Heart of Mother Mary and the Diamond Heart of El Moria. See yourself and the members of El Moria's ashram, as well as all light bearers of this world and cosmos, enfolded in their holy Christ self. See this holy Christ self now drop his mantle over you. See your beloved I Am presence draw nigh. Visualize and send a strong ray of light from your heart to theirs. See and feel this powerful beacon, its needle-like rays connecting you with all hearts of light. I ask you to intensify the love in your heart. See the beloved Master Jesus Christ, your Lord and Savior, standing before you. Pour all of the love of your being through your heart chakra to beloved Jesus. Let the fire of your being, the fervor of your being intensify until you can feel the white hot heat of that sacred fire. Let it manifest as the profound desiring of your being to restore all souls of light to the oneness of their Father, Mother, God, to direct knowledge of their Holy Christ Self and I Am Presence. It is important that you feel this deep desire and this intensity of sacred fire in your heart going forth from you to accomplish God's purposes in his own. The powerful ray of light from your heart to the hearts of all those who are a part of this worldwide ashram establishes the Anta Karana that you have called forth through the Sacred Heart of Jesus. This Anta Karana is composed of the light that flows from your heart, which comes to you over the crystal cord, even from the great central sun. This Anta Karana is woven then from your heart, multiplied by the Sacred Heart of Jesus, the Immaculate Heart of Mother Mary, and the Diamond Heart of El Moria. See the entire cosmos crisscrossed with threads of light from your heart, infinite in number. God in you is the limitless one, and therefore through your heart, even as through the heart of the Lord of the world, all hearts are tied to the one. Day and night, keep the picture in your mind of a cosmic Anta Karana, connecting the unascended light bearers with the ascended, all of whom together, as above, so below, compose the entire spirit of the Great White Brotherhood. This is the mystical body of God. Each time you devote yourself to this ashram ritual, you are reinforcing that oneness. Call to your mighty I Am presence that the light invoked through all affirmations, mantras, prayers, and decrees be sealed in a reservoir of love to be directed by the cosmic Christ wherever it is needed to heal, strengthen, and unite the light bearers. Then give the following invocation while visualizing the Master Jesus Christ overshadowed by the cosmic Christ.
O radiant one, thou Savior, thou cosmic Christ, supreme in divine pity, supreme in divine compassion, supreme before the kingdom of archangels and angels and the powers of Elohim. Make of us one mystical body of the cosmic Christ. We who aspire to be one in the ashramic consciousness, one in a crystal chalice of thy divine will. Turn our wills to thee as we sing the prayer of Saint Francis. May this seamless garment of the Holy Christ self enfold us, each one, and all of the children of the Father, Mother, God, raising us in peace profound to the cross of light. I am standing in the vortex of a radiating aura of thanksgiving to life. I am sending forth gratitude to my God, who is life, for living and for giving me a portion of his God flame, sealed in the heart of my being. Through the ever-widening circles of this aura of thanksgiving, I am reaching everyone in El Moria's worldwide ashram who is offering this invocation in unison as we radiate light to one another, heart to heart, God flame to God flame, worlds without end. And I am ascending evermore to thee, like sweet incense, with the members of the ashram and the ascended host, O thou the all good. I am radiating light, light, light in the spirit of the cosmic Christ. I am sending forth divine love, wisdom, and power to all servants of God. I am invoking my beloved friends, the seven archangels and the hosts of light, to raise up co-workers in our ashram for God, and to protect and strengthen us in his service. Cut us free, cut us free, cut us free. I am merging now the light from my very own God presence and Holy Christ self with the ministering angels of the sacred fire of God and with all who hold sacred the communion of the saints within the precincts of our ashram. I am merging now my mind and heart and spirit with the cosmic Christ and the divine masters, Jesus Christ, Mother Mary, Saint Germain, and El Moria. And especially do I now submit and subordinate my soul to the blessed holy will of my eternal Father, Mother God. As the instrument of the Holy One of God, I am directing life, light, truth, and love, wise dominion, strength, energy, and health, everywhere it is needed, to each part of life that is devoted to the triune God. I am concentrating all the power, wisdom, and love of my God-free being in the secret chamber of my heart, and I am sending forth at this moment in eternity, in a concerted action with my brothers and sisters on earth and in heaven, the light of the Trinity from my God presence and Holy Christ self, to all chelas of the will of God, worlds without end. Let the full power, wisdom, and love of the Trinity sweep, 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 and sweep through the earth to release to all life that is God in manifestation, the pattern of God's beautiful love and perfection from the central sun source of creation. Beloved God presence, I call to you now to awaken all hearts of children of the light everywhere to this beautiful love and perfection that the Father, Mother, God have sealed in their original seed of life for the full flowering of their souls unto thy glory and their reunion with thee. Awaken in them the memory of their divine parents, of their spiritual nature in Christ, and of their soul's descent from their home of light. Awaken them to thy call and to the path of personal Christhood that leads to thee, O Father, Mother of lights, through the resurrection and the ascension in the light. Beloved God presence, send 12 legions of angels to cut free all souls of life, lost in the shadows, who have forgotten the gift of the beautiful love and perfection of the divine image, sealed in their hearts, and bring them to the feet of Christ and the victory over death and hell. Beloved Father, Mother of lights, I call to you now to enfold all of your children in the seamless garment of the masterful Christ presence and to raise them all in peace, peace, peace to the beautiful love and perfection of the kingdom of light. Let that kingdom come into manifestation within them through the light of God that never, never fails to manifest, manifest, manifest everywhere I am. I am thy holy love. I am thy secret love star. Alpha and Omega, O thou the beginning and the ending of cosmos, thou who in thy beautiful love and perfection called forth our twin flames from the fiery ovoid to share in thy oneness, speak thy divine will's vibration through our twin flames. Intone it by thy sacred word. Transmit it to our diamond heart for the recreation of our worlds in thy divine image, our Father, Mother of lights. For I am, we are thy voice. I am, we are thy living temple. I am, we are thy heartbeat. Our lives, our souls, our minds, our hearts, and our twin flames are one in thee. Create, sustain, and amplify in our twin flames and in all of thy children a conscious yearning for the coming of thy beautiful love and perfection here below as above. I am thy presence expressing the fiats of eternal life. I am alive forevermore. 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 I am everywhere in the consciousness of God. 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 O dawn of everlasting joy, I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am my God, victorious ascension in the light. I am thy holy love. 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 I am thy secret love star. 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 In the name Jesus Christ, I affirm with my Savior in the heart of the Lord, which is and which was and which is to come, the Almighty. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. O Helios and Vesta, divine parents in the sun of our solar system, I am thine. One in the stream of thy consciousness, eternally flowing throughout cosmos. I am thy light shining in the darkness. I am thy light commanding presence commanding. Light shine, light shine, light shine. I am thy power, wisdom, love, sustaining every heart and heartbeat. I am thy love commanding presence commanding. Love rule, love rule, love rule. I am thy life-commanding presence commanding. O all life, ascend.
Communion Prayer. Our beloved Lord Jesus, as thou hast said, take, eat, this is my body which is broken for you. This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do in remembrance of me. So come, break the bread of life with us, and pour thy sweet communion cup in commemoration of the oneness of the mystical body of God in heaven and on earth. We celebrate thy victory over death and hell, and thy resurrection unto eternal life.
Please stand and place your ashram ritual booklet on your seat. Take your left hand, thumb, and first two fingers to your heart. Raise your right hand palm extended toward the bread and the wine, which our servers are holding at the altar. Please close your eyes now and see the white light passing through your right hand. See the electronic presence of our Lord and Savior over you, even as your Holy Christ self is now manifest with you. See the Lord Jesus blessing the bread and the wine and the light anchored in the physical through the chakra of your right hand. It comes from your heart, even as your left hand holds the focus there. Now please take your ashram ritual booklet and hold it in your left hand as we recite the following paragraphs. Right hand extended and held.
Centered in the flame of thanksgiving, all one, we share thy blood and thy body, the Alpha and the Omega of our Father, Mother God. Come, O Lord, as we are gathered in thy name, bless now this bread, this wine. Let it carry the full measure of your Christ essence for the renewing of our spiritual natures in this divine alchemy of transubstantiation. Make us holy, for thou art holy. Holiness unto the Lord. Make us worthy, for thou art worthy. Worthiness unto the Lord. And let us drink of this fruit of thy vine, new with thee in the kingdom, even as we partake of it now with beings unascended and beings ascended, masters, saints, angels, and archangels, glorious beings all one in the life, light, truth, and love of the Divine Mother. O soul of mine, ascend. by the full power of the 3x3, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, it is done. I am the goodness, peace, and joy of Almighty God, manifesting everywhere in the hearts of Christ's communicants, world without end. Amen. Prayer to the Father, Mother of Lights. I am thy holy love. I am thy secret love star. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. O beloved Father, Mother of Lights, in these latter days, speak again to thy children. Let thy voice be heard in us and through us, as we offer ourselves to be living temples of thy Spirit. I am thy holy love. I am thy secret love star. Make our hearts and minds and lives one in thee. Grant to all light-bearers thy peace and freedom, that thy Spirit may prosper in us. Create in us a new heart. Re-establish thy heart tie with our own. Renew in us a right spirit. Cast us not away from thy presence, but cast away the synthetic self from our true self and thine. Take not thy Holy Spirit from us, but fill us with thy Spirit. Come, O God, enlighten us. Be with us in the ending, as thou wast with us in the beginning. O Alpha and Omega, our Father, Mother, God. Amen.
Benediction.
I am thy holy love. I am thy secret love star. Watching between each member of the ashram as we remain unseparated, though seemingly apart in time and space, one in the ocean of thy violet fire, one in the heart of freedom's love, Saint Germain and Portia, and God centered in the shining dewdrop of our own individuality forever. O mighty I Am Presence, thou art one. Peace, peace, peace.